Look how it functions, deconstructionism, in its standard version already at the texture of style. Like you cannot find one text of Derrida without A, all of the quotation marks, and B, all of these rhetorical distanciations. Like, I don't know, to take an ironic example, if somebody like Judith Butler were to be asked, what is this? She would never have said, this is a bottle of tea. She would have said something like, if we accept the metaphysical notion of language identifying clearly objects and taking all this into account, then may we not, she likes to put it in this rhetorical way, risk the hypothesis that in the conditions of our language game, this can be said to be a bottle of tea and so on and so on. So it's always this need to distanciate. It goes even for love, like nobody almost dares to say today, I love you. It has to be, as a poet would have put it, I love you, or some kind of a distance. But what's the problem here? The problem is that, why this fear?
Today you have a good old-fashioned father. It's Sunday afternoon, you have to visit grandma. The father, good old-fashioned authoritarian father, will tell you, listen, I don't care how you feel, if you're a small kid, of course. Mm-hmm. I don't care how you feel, you have to go.
You're going.
Going grandmother and behave there properly.
Okay.
That's good, you can resist, no, nothing is broken. But let's say you have this so-called tolerant postmodern father. What he will tell you is the following. You know how much your grandmother loves you, but nonetheless, you should only visit her if you really want to. Now, every child who is not an idiot, and they are not idiots, know that this apparent free choice secretly contains an even much stronger order. It's not only you have to visit your grandmother, but you have to like it.
So I'm beginning to like this book all the more.
That's one example of how apparent tolerance, choice, and so on can conceal a much stronger order.
Another. So we should go back to more like the dad that just says, because I said so.
Absolutely. It's more honest.